know the meaning of Aham Brahmasmi, is it that everyone in the universe is Atma Brahman, as you explained?
Yes, Prabhu. So Aham Brahmasmi is to understand it. I am Brahman. That's what Aham Brahmasmi. So I'm not this part of this material world. I belong to spiritual world. So that's what is the Brahman. So that's what Krishna has created. That Brahmanohi Pratishtaham. Pratishtaham means I created. Brahmanohi Pratishtaham. Amrutasya Avyasya cha Sasvatasya cha Dharmasya Sukasya Ikanti Tasya cha. So we are Brahman. So we don't belong to this material world. So there is no job for us, but because of our ahankara, false ego, we are struggling and suffering in this world. So that way this Aham Brahmasmi is to understand that I am Brahman. But sometimes people do mistakes. People mean some philosophers, some movements, they say that, oh, Aham Brahmasmi, I am Brahman, Krishna is also Brahman, so I am Krishna. So that's what they say. There we are making a big mistake. We have to be very, very careful. We can only say that Aham Brahmasmi. We can never say that Aham Krishnasmi. That is very important. Krishna is always Krishna. Krishna is always the Supreme Personality of Godhead. And Krishna is not saying at any point of time in this Bhagavad Gita that you will merge completely with me and you will lose your identity. Krishna never said like that. Krishna is saying that Mama Sadharmyam Agataga. So you will attain my nature. You will come to me. That's what Krishna is saying. So that way we need to understand that we are not Krishnasmi, Aham Brahmasmi. So that is correct. So that way we should actually, in this material world itself, we should attain that status of life. So that is what is known as Brahma Bhuta. So the living entities who are in Krishna's world, they are known as Brahma Bhuta. The living entities, the souls who are in this material world, they are known as Jiva Bhuta. So that's why Krishna is saying that Mamaivamse Jiva Lokhe Jiva Bhuta Sanatanaga. So this is the Jiva Loka. This material worlds are Jiva Loka. This is a Jiva Bhuta. So when we are actually connected with this material nature. So once we realize that we are Brahman, Aham Brahmasmi, so then we will elevate ourselves to Brahma Bhuta. So at that point of time, we will go to Krishna's world. So that's what Aham Brahmasmi. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.